that same old crowd I knew before. When they asked me what had happened, I tried to tell them. Thanks to Calvary, I don't come here anymore. Thanks to Calvary, I am not the man that I used to be. Thanks to Calvary, things are different than before. Tears ran down my face. I tried to tell them, thanks to Calvary, I don't come here anymore. Then I went back to the house where I used to live. He ran ahead behind the door. But I said, son, oh, don't be afraid, because you've got a brand.